Hello everyone, my name is Regan Rebstock and I am the current Miss Washington volunteer. So this is my first vlog as Miss Washington volunteer. If you look at my channel, I've done vlogs in the past with my twin sister, but I thought I would take you on this year through all these crazy new experiences with me and document them. This week, actually, I'm gonna start it off by doing a vlog because we are going to Georgia and Alabama. So my teen, Miss Washington volunteer teen, is coming with me. Her name's Ellie, and our directors, Nicole and Kennedy, are also coming, but we get to go to Georgia for another little fun surprise. Don't know if I can tell you that yet. But also, we are going to Alabama for the Miss Alabama Volunteer Pageant. I've actually never been to another state pageant, so I am thrilled. Honestly, I get to meet some of the other girls from around the country and just have a fun time there. So I'm looking forward to bringing you all with me. And here we go. All right, packed and ready to go. Poppy,
are you gonna take me to the airport?
Yeah! I'm so excited. Everything is fitting in this tiny suitcase and a backpack. So we'll see how it goes. We're at the airport. We got food. Ellie got McDonald's.
Oh yeah.
I grabbed this sandwich. Nothing like some $30 for a water and a sandwich and a Diet Coke at the airport. So walking on a dream, how can I explain? Talking to myself, will I see again? We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it, always pushing. On the plane, Ellie, hello.
Hello.
And then Nicole. Ready to go. Atlanta is our first stop. 4:30 in the morning. We got here at like 1.
Yeah.
We got here at like 1, 2 o'clock a.m. And currently sleeping in our hotel. Well, we were not sleeping. We were still awake. But Kennedy's alarm on her car went off, so a police officer came to our door and let us know, and her tabs are also expired, so we hope that she doesn't get a ticket. Can you get a ticket for that?
I think so.
Hmm.
I'm not sure. I have them. They exist.
Just not with her. So this was a really important piece of the vlog.
Okay.
Ready? Kennedy did my hair today, can you tell?
And mine too.
And our makeup. Thank you, shout out Kennedy. We're on our way to lunch and then we're going to Keith's.
Yes.
So we're excited. We can't show you that part.
Yes.
But you'll see it when we're at Nationals.
Maybe we could do like a behind the scenes and then release after Nationals.
Yeah, that's awesome. Trying on dresses right now. I think she found the one. Again, we can't show you guys, but I did want to show you the store we're in. I have never seen so many beautiful dresses in my life. Literally insane. Next, we'll see what happens. I'm your shoulder lean upon. So come on, deliver from inside. We are back at the hotel from Lasting Impressions today. We spent a lot of time there. It was a long day, but it was a really productive one. Both Ellie and myself found our Nationals gown. So honestly, we are so, so excited. And we could not be, I'm sure I speak for her too.
more thankful for the opportunity that he provided us. You know, he took his time today with each one of us individually and really was there to give his input and just help us find a dress that made us feel beautiful and look beautiful. I cannot contain my excitement. I can't wait for you guys all to see. Ellie's as well. She looked absolutely stunning. So, a really great experience there. I am back at the hotel working, actually. I have my computer set up. I worked 4 hours this morning, and now I'm working for a few more, and that will get a full day of work in. We're going to go to dinner later, and then that'll be our day. Cause I ain't the stars tonight. So watch me bring the fire, set the night light. Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Kick out, kick the drum, rolling on like a rock. Where we're at, it's called Smoked Barbecue. I've never been to the South.
She has.
I need Southern food, so I'm going to try to go out of my comfort zone tonight if they have anything.
It's loud.
Yeah, it's very loud. It's a fun restaurant.
Staple Southern food. And we'll see how I like it.
Try some Southern barbecue. Just move right up the wall. Tell night, sky's a lie, so we dance to the breakdown. Ladies and gentlemen, I got the medicine, so you should keep your eyes on the ball. It's absolutely freezing, so we have to wear these jackets under our awesome cocktail.
It really matches.
It really ties the whole look together.
But we are doing a fun photo shoot. It's been really fun.
It's really cold.
Really cold. We are going to this really fun milkshake place later. It's like the giant milkshakes with like stuff on top of them.
On top. Really excited for that.
So, you know I'll be eating that. Focus on. The moms here are obsessed with Ozark. Ozark?
Yeah.
Ozark.
Just Ozark.
Just
Ozark. Just Ozark.
Now we go get
Now we're gonna go get these deluxe, delicious milkshakes.
Everyone better have one.
Oh, guess I'm trying to mom.
Oh. I'm gonna get my own.
We woke up, got alterations, then we did a photo shoot.
Yes,
got you. Bomb milkshakes. And then yes.
Yeah, it was a 3.5 hour drive.
Stopped at McDonald's, which I haven't sure you mentioned yet. And then we went to Freelance last night.
Oh, we
stopped at Auburn. Auburn?
I think I actually did walk that. So.
And then, yeah. Oh, and then we went to Google.
Now we're here. Yep. Life is dynamite, shining through the city with a little pumpkin soul. So I'ma light it up like dynamite. Whoa. Na 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 na.
Last meal in, where are we?
Georgia.
I almost said Alabama. But we're in Atlanta. We're having some buffalo wild wings.
Ellie got a guacamole burger. Bacon burger.
I got some cauliflower wings. Cole got some wings as well. And today's our last day. Sad.
So sad.
But we're ready to go home.
Yeah.
We're tired.
After a long 3-day weekend, it is, Riley, what time is it? 9:57. Puppy! Puppy! Hi!
Oh! Thank you! Home with my best girl, and I have work bright and early in the morning, so I'm gonna shower and go to bed here really soon, but obviously the weekend was crazy, and I'm a little tired right now, so honestly, don't know even the words to describe it, but I think that it was just such an amazing experience, and I'm really looking forward to, you know, what the rest of the year has. It's only week 3, and we're already, you know, full speed running, so really excited, and hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Good night.